Hey, it's Thomas here, and today we're going to be checking out Reeflo's external direct drive pumps. If you're looking for a return pump that's capable of running a multiple tank system, pump water from a filtration room the floor below your display tank, or simply put out enough flow to run a massive reef system that has also been trusted by public aquariums, servicing companies, and serious reefers alike, then you definitely want to check out Reeflo's lineup of external pumps. These are some of the most affordable, most efficient, and widely considered to be just the best external direct drive pump that our hobby has to offer. Return pumps are the heart of our reef aquarium's life support system, moving water from the display down to the filtration and back. And while there are tons of return pump options, from simple AC pumps to controllable DC pumps, some reefers who have very large systems or prefer their filtration room to be in the basement will likely find themselves looking for a solid external direct drive pump to run their system. While not as commonly used as internal pumps, external pumps definitely have their advantages. They can be easier to keep clean since they don't get covered in algae, sponges, and spirorbid worms. They don't transfer nearly as much heat to the water since the motor isn't submerged. And if you happen to need very high flow rates or need a pump capable of pushing water 10, 20, or even 50 feet vertically because the filtration is in a room a floor below the display tank, external direct drive pumps are a fantastic option. Reeflo has been in the business of making best-in-class, quiet, efficient, and rugged direct drive saltwater pumps for reefers for a very long time. With 3 and 5 year warranties depending on the model and rebuildable motors, they are built to last and they come in flow rating starting at 1750 gallons per hour with a 20 foot max head height and go up to and over 8500 gallons per hour with a 55 foot max head height. But before we get any further into the models and specs, let's get this one out of the box. In the box, you'll find the Reeflo pump, as well as an instruction card, and for hybrid models, the alternate impeller. Like I mentioned, Reeflo has a wide range of models with flow ratings starting at 1750 gallons per hour with a 20 foot max head height with their swordtail pump all the way up to their tiger shark pushing 8500 gallons an hour with a 55 foot max head height and a variety of hybrid models in between. Their hybrid models have 2 flow rating options and come with 2 impellers, so you can swap between them to achieve the flow rating that's best for your system. Using the smaller impeller will also reduce the wattage of the pump for an additional energy savings. Their Dart Snapper hybrid pump has a flow rate of either 2,600 or 3,600 gallons per hour, depending on the impeller that you use, as well as a max head height of 12 feet. The Barracuda Hammerhead hybrid pump has a max flow rate of either 4,600 gallons per hour or 6,000 gallons per hour with a max head height of 23 feet. And Reeflo takes that one step further by offering their pumps in a gold version that uses a high efficiency motor and has a boosted warranty from 3 years up to 5 years, which will be worth it for many reefers for the roughly 15 to 20% difference in price. If you do need some serious pressure to overcome a very high head height or because you're running multiple systems, they do have some high pressure pumps as well. The Manta Ray pushes just over 5,000 gallons per hour with a max head height of 55 feet, and the Tiger Shark pushes a whopping 8,500 gallons per hour with that same 55 foot max head height. The Swordtail and hybrid pumps all have a 1.5 inch threaded intake and outlet that will work with standard PVC, and the Tiger Shark and Manta Ray share the same 1.5 inch outlet, but have a larger 2 inch intake. You can use reducers to get them down to the size pipe that you need, just make sure that the intake is never smaller than the outlet. You can also use a ball valve on the outlet to reduce the flow without causing any damage to the pump, but if you need to throttle it back more than 1/3 of its flow rating, you're probably better off using the smaller impeller included with the hybrid models. Some quick tips for installing. Number one, unions are your friend. Even though these pumps use threaded fittings, having a union on both the intake and outlet will make any maintenance that you need to perform or changes you need to make to the system so much easier. Number two, try to make sure wherever you install the pump, it's in an easy to access area. Somewhere out in the open and not blocked is definitely the best whenever possible. Doing maintenance on a pump that is a pain to access just plain sucks. Also, try to locate the pump in a spot that's unlikely to get wet from splashes, spray, or salt creep during maintenance. The motor is not waterproof and you want to keep it dry. Number three, vibration damping pads are a great and inexpensive add-on that can cut down on any noise even further, and they can lift the pump up roughly 1 inch off the floor, which may be useful for some installations. Drip mats are another useful and cheap add-on that can prevent any potential drips or salt creep from making it onto the floor and can even add a bit of that vibration dampening as well. Like I mentioned earlier, the Reeflo pumps have a 3 or 5 year warranty depending on the model, and the motors are rebuildable. So if anything happens outside of that warranty period, you can actually send the pump into Reeflo to have it rebuilt, which is a fantastic option to have and a way better solution than just having to throw out your out of warranty pump. Maintenance on these external direct drive pumps is super easy. Every 2 to 3 months, have a good look at the shaft seal for any signs of drips or salt creep by shining a flashlight between the pump head and the motor housing. Beyond that, once a year, undo the 6 nuts on the pump head and use a foxtail brush to clean the impeller and inside the housing. That's it. Super simple, low maintenance. It doesn't take a lot of care. You don't have to worry about lubricating the motor or anything. That's it. Reeflo really did a phenomenal job making these external pumps the best in their class, from the price point, efficiency, and performance, down to how quiet they operate, and it's no surprise that they're still the go-to pump for professional installations. If these pumps fit your reefing mantra and you want to pick one up for your reef masterpiece, you can go ahead and do that by clicking right here.